Oh my god. Broke the barrier. So this is like the final countdown, huh? Oh, every enemy. Every type of enemy, they're just like, hey man. This is absolutely ridiculous. Fuck it, give them all the enemies. Give him all the troubles that he had last time, basically. Random spikes. Hell yeah. Flaming sword is here and shit. That's pretty good. I see you down there, man. Come on, man. Boom! Oh, shit. I am, like, geared up for this, but it's only because it's my first try. I like how it's easier your first time, you have all your shit, and then after that. That power of flame sword. It kills him? I didn't know that. Come on, bee. Cute little bee. Alright.
Okay, great. That's like a great combo.
Hmm. Oh, yellow. That's right, dodge this shit. Get that money. Godlike. Well, forgot I had that. Thank God I did. This sucks. I can say that much. Epic. You think these are checkpoints? I wonder. Probably not. Probably just gotta do it all over again. Oh, that was cool. Got the little boat. You have to activate the boat thing. I thought I would be able to, like, cross them up. Wow, that was kind of hype. See that? Oh, I see. You can just... Suckers. I totally... What? I don't get it. Oh, you have to hit right to go left and left to go right. That makes sense. That's a totally... normal... Yeah, that makes perfect sense. That's how I think of everything. Just backwards. I think that's a mistake, how to climb those. Do you stop at the edge? You don't fall into anything? No wonder. Okay. That doesn't seem like a lot of space there. That's the space? That's the space. Damn. That's it. It's the end of the run. Okay, there's checkpoints. Guess we got lucky. You straight up cannot fight them without a shield. That's fucking dumb. Fuck you, man. Blowing up swords. Jesus. Wow. Kill me. Kill me. Love this game. Fucking love it. Oh, zombie! Spawn before I fell. Kill me. Kill Kill me again! Stupid zombie! Come on! Finally. Sick. Go. Thank you. What the? I don't have Xbox Live, so no. Wow, that pattern seemed different. I mean, I have the PC version. I guess I can play Street Fighter, just don't feel like it. I mean, like, that game angers me, not like this game. This is like a joke. I know. Cool thing about difficulty in a single player game is just you just keep beating your head against the wall until it works. So, but competitive, people always changing, you know? That just drives me insane. Wow, I thought for sure I could duck that. Damn. Just club my ass. Might as well kill myself. Gotta get through this without getting hit. Vids? No. I mean, it'd just be the same thing, like, every week. Man, that wind really messed me up. Helmet. And this is like ridiculous. you got these guys up here. Fuck you. I'm gonna say that. I don't know how that happened. I got nothing. Awesome. Can't block anything. Wow. Thanks. Spear broke. Jesus. How did I block that one? Okay. That's interesting. There it goes. Bye, shield. You guys stop spawning so I can... No, can't hit him from there anyways. Great. He's in the spikes. What a cheating asshole. Can't jump straight down off of chain either. I don't want you. So that's cool. That's the cheapest shit ever. I can't believe this game. I need the shield. Stay shield. Oh, great. Hello. No, jump. Please. Please. No block? Blocked it last time. Okay. I'll just do it whenever I want, instead of, in a place that makes sense. Alright. Fuck you, Volgarr. Why? The fuck is with this room, dude? Stop rolling. No flip. Okay. Fuck it, I might as well just go for it every time. It's just not high enough or something. Like, I want to be able to get on that platform. It's kind of annoying. Alright. So let's see what we got here. Thank you. Wow. It's just like the beginning. Holy crap. I got a helmet without a shield. That's strange. Oh, man. I don't have enough range on the spear to do that. Instant death! I couldn't even hit him. Great. Why? Why is that doing that? Should be able to hit him just fine. Get away. I did a stand stab and he did a crouching for some reason. I was not crouching. I keep doing stand stabs. He does crouching ones. Where is my shit? Fuck it. I don't even care. Just kill me. He keeps crouching. I'm standing. I'm standing. Well, that's kind of cool. The freeze helped me out there. Thank you. Where is the hitbox on this sword? Like, I just don't believe it. Swing! Like, what do you want me to do? Can't do anything else there. Okay, it didn't work that time.
It only works when I want to. Volgarr, work whenever it wants.
Fuck you, Volgarr. You're an asshole. Why? Why are you doing that now? You didn't do it before. Okay. I don't care. I need armor. Come on. Wow, why'd you roll? Come on, shitty game. Suck it. Shoot me. Volgarr needs a gun or something. See what we can do here. Don't fail me, Spears. It's like Super Mario Brothers, you never know. It's like, yeah, go up top. All the secrets. Oh, the Spears despawn. That sucks. That sucks too. I didn't have a chance to retaliate there. I guess there's a radius? Okay. Okay. Why doesn't jump slash ever work on these guys? Come on, man. Give me a break. Wow, really? It didn't hurt me there, though. Stab. Wow. You gotta jump between the flames. Fuck you, man. What? You have a spear on you. I can jump on the spear. That's how it works. I swear to God, that's how it works. Okay, see? Alright, let's just, I like how he just downstabs the flames. Suicide. This is like, looks better here, but I literally can't see anything. I do that. All right. Thank you. This is like a special door. There we go. I have no super... Oh, what? It's not a special door, it's just another door. Nothing special about it. Ooh, that's sick. Rolled through him. How do I get you? There you go. Can't roll through him, though. Nope. Selective rolling. Wow, I didn't hit anybody. How do you kill these guys? Block that shit. Here he comes, man. Shit. Oh, sweet, I can... Downstab. For the loss. I didn't think I lost my shield. Okay. Fucking sure you can. Reversal. Damn, man. That didn't kill you? Alright. Let's try again. Let's just fucking jump the fuck off. There you go. Oh! Yeah, eat it. I'm getting that chest. Whether you want it or not. Hmm. Bet you I could break through these. Thanks. Oh, this is ass. Oh, he does it twice? Okay. Great. All that over again. excited. Pretty sick. Seems like a good use for it. Well, actually, maybe up here would be a better use for it. You can hit him in the foot. Seems like you could, maybe you can't. Thought you could. Sucks. Oh, this is a. Wow. You know it's real. If they give you all this. Look how tiny he is. Oh, never mind. Okay. Quite the splash. This is awesome. They give me all my shit. This is all the boss battles. Should have gone. That was kind of sick, but. Does the same thing no matter where I'm standing. Mm. I don't know if I hurt myself on hit the spike. Hard to say. Cause it looked like I was out of range when I did that. Oh, that's nuts. No double. What happened to my double jump? Well, I should try and like reach him with the sword somehow. Oh my god, I can't believe I just did that. That hits you no matter what, even if you're not in the radius. What? Great. Yeah, it's terrible. I don't care. I don't really care about Windows tablets. Huh? Got hit by the spike. Yeah, it just hits everyone. Kinda stupid. Basically, I want to be able to stay on the wall. But it's not working out. Yeah, that hits you. That's just stupid. I'm above it, clearly. I was above it, again. Whatever. Can't jump over it. It's like, the hitbox might as well be infinite vertical space. Guess you just have to memorize that terrible pattern. It just psychs you out, looks that way. Oh wow, I actually went over it. Imagine that. And he jumped into the spikes. All on his own. This is gonna be a long fight too. So I'm gonna have to remember like a thousand things. Damn. Fuck! What? I don't give a fuck. Jeez, Jesus, man. Try again. Why did the first one not stick? Get down. Get down. Oh, what? I don't even remember this. Doing his own pattern? Just making shit up? Again. Oh, now it comes over here. Hey! Yay! Thank you. Wow, again with this. I don't remember him doing this. I really don't. More of his own pattern again. Okay. How'd you hit him after? That's where I die every time, it seems like. Why'd you do that? Those spikes are really annoying. Did they have to put him there? Couldn't they just make an invisible wall so you can't just bonk your head or whatever? What? Hate you right now. Pattern just gets more complicated every time. Cool. I'm never gonna remember all this shit. Nope, never remember that one. Like clockwork. I remember not remembering it. Why? Just fell off? Decided, just gonna jump off. See you later. Every time! Fucking move like a slug. Oh, he's gonna shoot. No, he's not. Okay. Oh man, it's based on my position. That's cheap. I just can't take that right now. So if I always assume that I'm gonna be on the left. You can't avoid that. You have to stay in the center for that. Fuck. Pretty good. I can't believe I did that just now. I knew that's where it was gonna go and I did it anyways. Oh! Oh, is that it? Oh, there! Those coins. Hell yeah, look at that. I'm rich. Now what? What are you doing with your purple eyes there? Is that it? This game's easy.
Easy.
Fafnir, once a dwarf, then a dragon, and now many sought my wealth and my hide, so with the help of a kindred spirit, I built a protective tower and sealed it with an ancient magic even that Azir could not penetrate. Oh, I can move! This magic was tied to the life force of my hand-picked guardians, each granted unparalleled power and dominion over their region in exchange for their loyalty. But then this crazy Viking comes out of nowhere, slaughters my guardians, breaks my seal, storms my tower, puts me to the blade. What a jerk. Nice helmet, though. What became of this Viking? I can't really say. Being that I'm now dead, with all my research and plans gone to waste, now let me be. But hands off my treasure. Hands off. There is more to Volgarr's. What? What is this even saying to me? Wait a minute. So, get the good shield, the helmet, flame sword, and then you get two chalices, and then you get some weird spirit. And then you kill that. What? Oh, the spirit things? Statue? What? What? Wait. So you get the thing. So open all the chests without getting hit. And then bring the things back to the thing. And then it'll light the thing. And then you can go to the thing. Okay. Oh man, I get to attack. I can kill the credits. Yeah! Woo! I'll go fight this guy. Ah, Odin. Oh, I get to kill people. Should have killed the Valkyrie. So this game's awesome. Why can't I kill him? Oh, sweet. Remember that when I was in the water? I remember that. Good times. Slime with a Y. I remember you. Why can't I kill the bosses? Curse you, bird. These guys suck. Boo berries. I guess you just can't kill the bosses. Hot sauce. Come on, I can kill you. This is the coolest boss, I think. Fluffy. Fuck those guys. This guy is a kind of cool boss as well. I like him. The last boss is cool too. I mean, it just takes a while. Holy shit, what was that? So I think you have to beat the level with like the spirit thing, and then it goes to that little chalice, whatever. I've never even seen that one. Woo! Fucking jump in the credits. What do I, what, does it kill me? Oh, he teleported. Come back! Well, that was a pretty cool game. I like it. I don't know if I could actually play it fast. Pretty frustrating. Oh, it took 4 hours and... C+. 179 deaths. It's pretty legit.
Rise, warrior.
Well, I'm gonna try and... Wait, I thought I had to go left. To, I'm gonna see what that spirit thing's about, see if I can get it. Though, probably not. That's cool. It zaps him. Wow. Spirit idea, whatever. I don't know how to get through that without getting hit. It's just ridiculous. What? Yeah, this game would frustrate the fuck out of me speedrunning it. Why did that hit me? Mm-hmm. I'll never get spirit thing. Especially here, this is pretty ridiculous section of the game, I think. Jump forward! What are you doing? Alright. I'm done. That was fun. That was fun. I don't know if I want to do anything else. Good. No. Alright, guys. Thanks for watching. I'll see you later.